I've never been embarrassed by this team, other than the 7-2 I can think of under Klopp. But this has been an embarrassment from start to finish. Anybody who looks for excuses is just doing that, looking for excuses.